This is Pepper, and he's up for adoption with Lost Dog and Cat Rescue Foundation. We rescued him a few weeks ago from a county shelter in North Carolina that still uses the gas chamber for euthanasia. We don't know much about Pepper's backstory. He came to us with a scar on his back, so we're sure that he has something of a story to tell. More importantly than where he's been, however, is where he's going. He's looking for a new home where he can just show off his playful self and get lots and lots of belly rubs.